Hi Anna, welcome to Taxi Lannister. Please fasten your seatbelts and enjoy the ride. So, where should I take you today?
To the Two Cellos concert.
Can you keep it down, please? I just had ear surgery. Did you say to Salos? You mean to jail? Mexican jail, Salos.
Mexican jail, what?
Oh yeah. Like Andrea Bocelli, right?
Who the hell is that?
Pretty sure he plays a cello, miss. At least his voice sounds like a cello.
No, these guys, they play classical music. You know, have you ever heard of Beethoven? Oh my god, like, seriously? You know, classical music.
I didn't know people still listen to classical music these days.
You mean tell me you never heard of Two Cellos? You gotta be kidding me. You, like, they're only the greatest.
So are you playing yourself or are you just gonna listen to these people playing those cellos?
In school for a few years, but no, I'm not gonna be playing. I'm just going to enjoy their amazing, wonderful music. I love cello so much, and it has such a beautiful, unique sound. You know what? I actually learned one of their songs. Well, it's not their song, but Despacito. It's really.
I really like it.
Do you want to hear a little bit of it? You know what? Maybe I'll play some here in a minute. But yeah. I'm just so excited.
I've been dying.
Let me play something for you. Yeah. Ain't it pretty?
Oh, whoa, whoa. You sure are happy to see those dudes play on their cellos. But keep it down a little bit in the back there, girl. This ain't a theme park, okay?
Okay, I'll keep it down. Sorry.
Are you assuming my gender? Surgery, okay? That doesn't mean I'm deaf. This is my cab. Not eating.
I can't help it. You know, it's just I will die if I don't eat.
I'll wait to die until you're out of my cab, okay? It is much longer. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I need glasses, but they don't look really good on me, so.
I have them. Totally. You know, you can get really cute ones and colorful ones, different shape ones.
I'm not gonna wear glasses, though. That's for old people. They don't make my eyes pop. She offered me a job as a driver. I get jobs offered all the time. Fitness instructor, model, lawyer, doctor. I know a lot of things, by the way. But I decline every time because I like driving my cab just way too much. That's what I'm bored to do, you know.
Fitness instructor. Wait a minute. Don't you have to be really fit?